What would you do if you were the victim of a crime or saw a crime being committed? First, stay calm, then find a phone and call the police. Tell them your name and where you are, what happened, and if anyone was hurt. If a car was involved and you saw the license plate, then tell them the numbers you remember. When they arrive, tell them everything. You know, the police can't stop crime without your help.